Thank you. Welcome, all of you. It's great to be here. For me personally, it's great to be here with my friend, our governor, who has been such a strong and bipartisan leader for us in state government and setting the example for everyone down there, and it's a great example. It's great to be here today also because my friend, John Boccieri, is going to be the candidate for Congress here, yeah. And there could not be... Understand, whenever I mention the name John Boccieri, you clap loudly, okay? John Boccieri. John and I have known each other for a long time. When I was in the legislature with Johnny Meyer many years ago now, more than we care to think about, I happened to be fortunate enough to have, as a legislative aide assigned to me randomly by the Legislative Services Commission, a young man who was, to me, one of the finest young men I had ever met at that point. I knew him as an intern, as a student, as a base stealer. You may not know that John holds some sort of records for stealing bases as a baseball player at St. Bonaventure. But I knew him and came to know him over the course of my time in the General Assembly, where I worked my office very hard as someone who was absolutely dependable, absolutely reliable, absolutely true to his word, and the kind of person that if you can pick them out and work with them all life long, you would do it. And he's the kind of person that it makes you proud to say that you're one of his mentors. You know, we should all be lucky enough to mentor someone who grows up to be what John Boccieri has grown up to be. He would make the finest son or grandson. I'd be very proud to have my son grow up to be anything like John. For those of you ladies in the crowd, the finest son-in-law or grandson-in-law, let me pause there and note, though, that he is well and happily spoken for, so don't get too excited. And his family's with him here today. He will make the finest congressman that you could have. And John has proven himself again and again. He's proven himself in public service, in first the House and now the Senate. He's also proven himself where the chips are down, maybe more seriously than any of us can ever know, other than those who've also served their country, serving his country in Iraq, not once, but a number of times, where people depend on you, not just for the success of the mission, but for their safety and for the preservation of their very lives. And John does not let people down. So he has been in the pinches, he's been in the crunches, he has always stood the test. He's always been the kind of person that we can feel the absolute greatest pride in, and we simply should want to do everything we can to help him succeed, because he represents the finest in the United States of America, and it would be such an honor for all of us to have him be our congressman. Thank you very much.
Richard Cordray. Thank you, Richard. I want to take just quickly and say a couple words about John before I introduce the governor. And I know that I, along with my fellow county chairs from the 16th Congressional District and beyond, have many times probably had the question posed to us, what are we going to do about winning that 16th Congressional seat? And I think they and I have always answered, we are going to find a candidate who will not only be an outstanding congressman, but a candidate who can win this race. And in John Boccieri,
yeah,
I think we have that candidate. He is an outstanding young man. You'll hear more about him later. He's a fine public servant, an honorable individual, a good family man, and I think he's going to make all of us proud, not only as our candidate, but as our office holder.